Hey, what's up? It's Chris from Brooker Films, and in today's video, I'm going to talk all about speed ramping. So let's get into it. Speed ramping is a stylish editing technique that can help to add character to your films, but it can also help with your pacing. But what is it? Speed ramping is basically the process of speeding up or slowing down your footage to your music. Now, you'll typically see this in music videos or travel videos on Instagram and YouTube, but it can be applied to any type of video. Now, when you're shooting your footage, try and incorporate as much camera movement as is physically possible, as this is really going to help sell the effect. So when you've captured your footage, you need to get this onto your computer and you need to drag it into your video editor of choice. So for this example, I'm going to use Adobe Premiere Pro.
Okay, so once we're inside of our editing software, I'm just going to create a brand new sequence. So I'm just going to come down to the Import Media to Start tab. I'm going to double click and I'm going to press New Item and New Sequence. And I'm just going to call this speed ramp. Okay, so once we've made our sequence, we just need to import our footage. So I'm going to go down to the project bin, I'm going to double click, and I'm going to press import. And now from here, we just need to navigate through our finder to find our video files, and we're just going to import them into the project. Okay, so once we have our footage loaded into our editor, we're just going to drag this onto the timeline and get started with the editing process. So we'll drag that on. And just for this example, I'm going to get rid of the audio because I didn't capture any audio and it's just going to get in the way. Okay, perfect. So we're going to start with this example here. So I filmed this video in slow motion, as you can see. Now what we want to do, we want to speed this up so it speeds through this gate here, slows down here, and then speeds back off at the end here. We're going to decide where we want to slow-mo. So we're going to start the slow-mo here. And we're going to end the slow-mo here. We're just going to speed up this part of the video and we're going to speed up this part of the video. I'm just going to go over to here. I'm going to double click, press speed slash duration, and I'm just going to speed this up to 2000%. And then I'm going to do the same thing for the other side, but I'm going to slow it down a little bit just so it looks a little bit different. I'm going to adjust the speed to 1500%. Now let's watch this back on playback. I'll do another example for you. So we'll go over to this video over here. So we'll start here. We're going to start the speed ramp here. We'll go into slow-mo here. And then we'll speed ramp out at the end as I begin to whip away. So this is our slow-mo part in the middle. So I'm just going to adjust the speed on this to 1000. Drag that over to make sure that it links in with here, and then I'm going to do the same thing for the other side. I'm going to adjust the speed slash duration to 1000% as well. And when we watch this back, speed ramp, slow motion, and then speed off at the end. So the great thing is with speed ramping, if you speed out of one shot and speed into the next shot, if you're traveling in the same direction, then the transition is fairly seamless. Now in this example, I was traveling to the right, and in this example, I was also traveling to the right. Now, when you speed up the end of this video layer and speed up the start of the next video layer, when you're heading in the same direction, it's going to look seamless. So have a look at this. Slow motion, speed ramp. And that was pretty seamless and it was a fairly slick transition. That is the speed ramping effect, and that is how you can use it to create transitions within your video. This effect is really fun and it's really easy. So feel free to utilize this within your next film and have fun with it.
And that's it. If you enjoyed watching this video, then please do let me know in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe if you would like to see more videos like this one in the future. Thank you ever so much for watching. I really do truly appreciate it. I hope you're having the most amazing day today. I will see you next time.